Casandra Roache. Good morning, Antioch, and I'll be giving you the rundown of what's happening around Antioch in 5. Happy Father's Day! Now I know, dads, you're expecting a nice tie, a decent dinner, or watching the Heat game at home, of course. So either way, whatever your Father's Day wish is on this day, we want to tell you we appreciate all the men who honor their Father in heaven by being great fathers. Last week, we celebrated the academic achievement of all of our members during our baccalaureate service. Decked out in their cap and gowns, the sanctuary was packed as we watched the members of all ages. We recognized them for the dedication and the commitment towards successful completion of their course of study. Congratulations to all our graduates once again. Later on that day, the youth ministry, dressed in their gowns and tuxedos, traveled to the Renaissance Hotel in Davie for the annual youth formal, a formal dance and awards, and in special recognition of Minister Wilson Pascal, we created the Pascal Promise Award that was presented to a young man and woman who fervently pray, lead continuously, always learning, very humble, and unselfishly give to others. This was an exceptional event, so congratulations to Sister Shelley and the entire youth ministry. Last week Wednesday, Pastor Brian Carter, followed by Pastor Noel Jones, on Thursday, ministered a word in season for the summer revival. Let's take a look at the powerful word they brought and what you have to look forward to next week.
Manhood and work are connected together. It's work coming to church sometimes. It's work paying your tithes. It's work trying to get your money right. It's work trying to love a woman. It's work trying to raise your kids. It's work trying to go to work every day. It's work trying to advance yourself. It's work trying to serve God and live a life of purity. It's work trying to do this. It ain't gonna come, but a man has to go get it. Gotta go get it, gotta get it, get it, get it. Ace Hood had it right when he said, hustle, 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 hard. He knew what he was talking about. Because as a man, it will not come to you.
Let me just check the list of the women in the genealogy. One in the genealogy was Rahab. And Rahab ran a brothel. She ran the house, honey. She was the madam. And yet she finds her way in Jesus' genealogy. Who was the other in Jesus' genealogy? And her name was Ruth. How did Ruth get there when she was born out of incest? I feel when Lot's two daughters went up to the mountains, she is a Moabitess born out of incest. Well, Matthew wouldn't even call Bathsheba's name. Come on, Matthew. I know her name. Why do you call her the wife of Urias? You know her name. She was an adulteress. Oh, I feel something here. The other lady in the genealogy is Tamar. And Tamar was not a harlot, but she played the harlot in order to capture Judah. Well, where is Rachel? And where is Sarah? And where is Rebecca? Because God shows that he doesn't only use people who think they're somebody special, but he reaches down and turns things around by folk nobody thinks anything of.
The Lord told me to tell you, only believe, even when things get worse, when life goes down the drain. I want to tell you, we serve a God who's a plumber, who will plunge up the materials in your life and bring things back to where they ought to be. You ought to stay with Jesus, even when life gets worse.
Camp Antioch is now open for camp registrations. Camp Antioch is a safe, fun-filled environment where kids can just be kids. Kids will learn about cultural awareness, how to be leaders, and enjoy fun-filled trips to the Water Rapids, the Miami Seaquarium, and so much more. All that for only $90 a week. online registration only through the website, make sure you sign up today.
Again, happy Father's Day. That's it for ANN in 5. Remember, be blessed, but strive for greater works.